Finally!
You got the money?
You got the stuff?
Let me see the stuff.
Of course I got the stuff. You think I come to a drug deal without drugs? My shit is the best. Check it out.
Money's on the boat. Follow me.
Vivian Liu?
Nah, she's fucking a PLA general.
Oh shit!
I saw it in paper. He smuggled her out before the handover. But she was killed. Now she's a sex slave.
You're an idiot.
Don't believe me. You don't want me.
I don't believe you.
Bring them tea.
You ever try standing out here cold for 8 hours?
Houston?
Fucking bitch. Show her. I can't do-
Hey! What the fuck are you doing down here?
I live here. I gotta sleep. Get to boat. Drunk.
Get out of here!
Oh. Come on, man. Come on, man. I gotta-
Oh, God! That's disgusting! Oh, shit!
Ha ha ha!
bullshit. 10 keys at 35.
You're a cheat. My stuff is worth twice now. These are old friend prices.
I'm not your old friend. 35.
You bring me all the way out here to waste my time? Am I some Taiwanese street merchant? Smuggler Hong doesn't hack me.
No?
No. 50. Maybe I'll scratch up another 5 keys for you by Tuesday.
40.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
48 or I sell it all at 18K. They don't got a problem paying.
Did you get Popstar supplier?
I got him. So did Popstar. 2 shots in the chest.
Damn.
Shuts down the drug pipeline. And I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only 1 supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the triad. Watch your back, Wei. We've charged Popstar and his top lieutenants. Conspiracy, trafficking, possession, and murder. He'll get life. And we've seized what looks like an entire month's supply. Thanks, Wei. You've done more to stop drugs coming into Hong Kong than half the narcotics squad combined.